I don't know if anyone, like, in my close circle, like, has had a concussion before, so I think that makes it hard to speak about a concussion if you don't have friends that have also had the same experience. So it would make it more comfortable if I knew that peers or family or friends had concussions, because, like, I honestly don't know if they do or not.